In Schenectady County, honoring a U.S. Navy veteran at St. Luke's Church. It happened yesterday. James Wilson served in the Navy from December of 1944 to July of 1949 and was discharged as a Yeoman Second Class during his service. He received many awards and decorations, and during the event, the county legislature presented Mr. Wilson's family with a proclamation to recognize his service to our country and to the community as a member of various veterans organizations. We thank him for that great service.